guys, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how you can fix your Facebook screen size, but before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell so that you get notified every time we post a new video. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open your Facebook, and then you can see that my display of Facebook screen size is something like this. So if I want to change it, I simply go back and tap on settings, and then on the search settings, I type on font size. After that, I tap on text size option. So if I increase this or decrease this, then my Facebook screen size will be changed along with it. As you can see, if I've set my text size to extra extra small, then what happens now is I go back, and when I open the Facebook app, my screen size will look something like this. Again, if I want to increase the font, then I go to search settings, type text size, tap on the option, and then increase it, tap on back, and then again go and view your Facebook screen size again. As you can see, my Facebook screen size has been changed drastically. So in this similar way, you can also change your Facebook screen size according to your own needs. And I hope you found this video useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.